Ah, you only take 40 rupees.
Because of this here is a mouse here, I just draw a mouse. Just fun for fun. Okay, so this is a mouse. Okay, make sure you got this one, huh? The neck and the body, the leg and the hand.
Tail.
Try to draw this bigger because later you have to pop the needle there. If too thin, it will tear the thing when you move, keep on moving. You really tear. So the tail, you want to do tail also can. This one can be tiny, but until the back, it has to be fat. Because if too thin, also cannot. You will spoil the whole thing. Well, after that, then you can start coloring your mouse. Any color you do, just pretend. You can color out, it's fine, because later you need to cut out. Just color the head only, so you can do the rest. Mm-hmm. The neck don't need to color the neck.
Mickey, is it?
Okay, you see my finish already? Yeah. The whole thing is done. Cut up. Cut faster lah, huh? So you cut nicely lah. Okay, so this is the head. Y'all can, like, you want to do group is fine. Each one do bigger story also, can. Okay? Or you want to do individual, yeah, go for your class and you can have your own puppet.
I can create a Harry Potter one.
No, I don't like Harry Potter. Can you do Harry Potter? Good
idea. Or maybe you can do Phua Chu Kang, Mr. Kiasu.
I don't want. Can you do Sean Bass for me?
Do Lee Hsien Loong and Joseph Schooling.
No.
I can do Angry Barney also.
I don't want.
Why not?
Because I don't like Angry Barney.
Then what Barney you like?
I like Happy Funny.
B-A-R-N-E-Y.
Happy.
I can do a purple dinosaur.
No, I don't want. I want pink dinosaur.
Or maybe fireman.
No. Okay, so this one you can easily get from the art friend or popular. Okay, so this one, the body. Sometimes it's very hard for you to pop. Then you can use pen knife to cut a line. Or just go inside. That's why this one has to be thick. Then all your thing to go to lah. Then your hand. The more movement you want to do, the more things you have to put in. Also later you can move all your things up. Because I don't put it, so I just put the tail together. So I don't need to put another one for the tail, just put everything together.
Wow, so the pins will get crashed.
Okay, so later you can move all your body. Oh, later I'll try to give you a stick there so you can hold the stick to make the puppet. Okay? So you all can start working on a storyline on your puppet. Okay?